That's what I love about Connemara. They use loads of English words all the time, which makes it easy to understand. You'll always get the gist. They'd be like, oh, Tommy fucking delighted. I know, Vishay exciting, yeah. But they use loads of English words, but they still put the shavu, you know, they still put the words, the rules of Irish on it, you know. So like, you know, in Connemara, like, certain proper Irish words are considered like a bit posh, or just at least not Connemara. Like, you know, like they don't say Leroads in Connemara. That's like some monster. They're like, they say ball, which you may have recognized from English. And but when it becomes my ball, it becomes my wall. So it gets the. And obviously the most famous one is bicycle. You know, they don't say rohar, they say bicycle, then it becomes mwicycle. In fact, everything in Connemara gets a fucking W. When I'm in Connemara, I feel like Jonathan Ross is following me around everywhere.